New tonight, former Major League slugger David Ortiz is finally out of the hospital. Ortiz was shot in the Dominican Republic more than a month ago, but ESPN reports that the former Red Sox great went home last night. He was flown to Boston for more treatment after the shooting. Police have arrested 14 people tied to this case.